autopilot.
Come on, dude, don't pull that out now.
Good morning, Concord Ground. I'm a Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra's on the ramp at T-Hangar Charlie with Papa. I'd like to get VFR with flight following to Kila, Lima Hotel Zulu, Triangle North Executive, and altitude 5,500.
What was the destination?
That's Triangle North Executive, that's Kila, Lima. Kilo, Lima, Hotel Zulu.
Lima Hotel Zulu, right?
Yeah, affirmative. Lima Hotel Zulu, Triangle North in Raleigh.
And you're a DA-44?
DA-42, Twin Star.
Apologize, what was the altitude again?
We'll make 5,500 for 8 tangos here.
Alright, Diamond Star 458 Tango Sierra, squawk 3157, departure is 128.32.
Alright, that's 3157 in the box and 128.32 on departure, 8 tangos Sierra.
8 Tango Sierra, runway 2, taxi Alpha.
Runway 2 via Alpha, 8 Tango Sierra. Concord Ground, Archer 542 Alpha on the north ramp, close to Hendrick Motorsports with information, Papa. I would like to taxi VFR
542 Alpha, runway 2, taxi.
Runway 2, taxi the Alpha, 542 Alpha.
All right, on our way to Triangle North in Raleigh, North Carolina. Here, sunny morning, a little bit windy, but not too bad.
Please, 1780 clearance, clear St. Pete via the Panther 3 departure, Taylor transition, then as file. Maintain 3000, expect light level 360, 10 minutes after departure. Departure 128.32, squawk 2003.
Our run-ups.
Hurry back, correct.
Just check out, everything's good. 3157. Lights coming on in a minute. Please, landing lights on, and we'll call tower.
And Concord Tower, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierra is holding short at 2, ready to go.
Twin Star 8 Tango Sierra, proceed on course, runway 2, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 2, 8 Tango Sierra, thank you. Alright, lights, camera, action, bringing in bottles. Concord Tower, Archer, 542 Alpha, holding short runway 2, ready for departure.
Archer 542 Alpha, northeast departure approved, runway 2, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 2, 542 Alpha.
Twin Star 8 Tango Sierra, contact Charlotte departure 128.32. Have a good day.
Altitude.
Over to Charlotte, 128.32, 8 Tango Sierra, see you later.
Autopilot.
Generator port information, pop.
Charlotte approach, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra 1900 for 5500, remaining clear of the Bravo.
458 Tango Sierra, Charlotte departure, radar contact, shot altimeter 3012.
3012 for 8 Tango Sierra.
Leaving altitude.
Charlie, I'm in row in sight. We'll cancel IFR with you.
3 Charlie, Charlie, cancellation received. Squawk 1200. Have a good day.
3 Charlie, Charlie, good day.
Good morning, Charlotte departure November 1433 Sierra, heading 100, passing 1600 for 4000.
Number 1433 Sierra, Charlotte departure, radar contact.
Gifford, 5,000, 1433 Sierra. Show. Who is that? 8133 Victor, Roger, stand by.
Bumpy up here this morning.
Number 33 Victor, climb in, maintain 6 out.
Was that for 1433 Sierra?
No.
Yes, sir. 1433 Sierra on up to 6,000.
Negative. That's not for you, sir.
Okay, I'm sorry.
altitude.
Bonanza 8037 X-ray shot approach, squawk 2222. I did.
See if we can find
264 Tango Alpha, Charlotte.
Find some smoother air up a little higher.
Number 264 Tango Alpha, Squawk 7205, maintain VFR outside of Bravo. X-ray, do show a VFR target. Appears to be southeastbound, altitude indicates 2,400. And say altitude. 37 X-ray, roger your clear present position of Myrtle Beach, S file, maintain 3,000. You can expect 7 and 10. X-ray, thanks. Can you maintain your own terrain and obstruction avoidance till you get to 23? Ray Tango Sierra, contact Greensboro Approach on 126.6. We'll see you later.
126.6 for Ray Tango Sierra. So long.
Super Cub, 1 kilo whiskey. Go ahead.
Altitude.
Roger, 2 kilo. We've got Winston in sight. Any chance, Reno?
Number 2 kilo. I don't have control for you yet. I'll give you Reno as soon as possible.
Thank you, sir. Kilo.
Greensboro Approach, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierra, 4,700 for 5,005.
November 458 Tango Sierra, Greensboro Approach, Greensboro, 3007.
3007, 8 Tango Sierra, thank you. There we go. I think we're about to hit some smoother air now. My butt kicked there for a few minutes.
Greensboro. Number 3007.
30-07. 37, 38 knot crosswind left to right up here. I guess that's why it's so turbulent down below. It's pretty calm below me, but up here it's really moving.
November 2 Kilo Kilo, clear direct Reno.
Check Reno, Kilo Kilo, thank you.
Greensboro, about 8507 with you at 6000 Hotel.
Mountain 8507, Greensboro Approach, Greensboro, altimeter 3007. Expect runway 32, Greensboro will be changing runways shortly.
007 and probably straight in 32, 8507.
Approach 458 Tango's here. I'm going to climb to 7,500, see if I can find some smoother air.
November 8, thanks, here, roger.
All right. Really rough down there this morning when you're coming through that. Definitely a lot better up here, a little higher.
.com 6740 to send and maintain 7000.
.com 6740 out of Atlanta.
Altitude.
Thousand feet to go to my new altitude.
RNAV 07, proceed at runway 32, approach in, report the building in sight.
8507, direct 32, we got it in sight.
And 8507, roger.
See what the winds are doing up there now, go ahead and start planning. Ooh, 27 knot tailwind up here. That's beautiful. That'll get me there really quick. Winds are out of 290 at 5 knots. So, five knot tailwind now.
Kilo Kilo to continue our descent.
No, 2 kilo Kilo. Descent to 2,500. Report West Salem Airport site 12512 miles.
All right, we have the field in sight 2,500 Kilo Kilo.
Back 2 off. Kilo Kilo, Clearbridge approach, runway 33, contact with some tower, 123.75.
Thank you, sir. Clear to visual runway 33-23-75. Have a great day.
Well, that's crappy. That's a direct crosswind, pretty much, so find out what runway everybody else is using. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't mark that right. What's going on here? That was right. 5 and 2, 3. Actually, runway 23 is favored up there. All right.
Departure, Scott 90508. We're about a mile southwest of Greensboro on a heading of 210 at 2200, climbing to 3000.
Scott 90508, Greensboro departure, radar contact.
All right, present course takes us right over Raleigh-Durham airspace.
Pretty good. Approach Bonanza, 8133 Victor 6000.
Pretty high, but I doubt they'll let us do it anyway.
Greensboro approach, 124.35.
2435, 8507.
November 8133 Victor Greensboro approach, Greensboro altitude 3007, verify level 6000.
Affirmative, level 6000, 3-0 Victor.
.com 6740, contact Raleigh approach 128.3.
28.3.com 6740. All right, let's see here. All right.
National aircraft of Miss India is current. November 8, Tango Sierra, contact Raleigh approach 132.35.
Over to 132.35, right, Tango Sierra, so long.
November 508, out at your discretion.
Raleigh approach, Diamond Twin Star, 458, Tango Sierra, level 7500.
Number
458
Tango Sierra, Raleigh approach,
I have 3006. Was that 3002 for 8 Tango Sierra?
Negative, sir. 3006.
3006, 8 Tango Sierra, thank you. All right, we're at about 88 power. Indicated 145 knots, true air is about 164. 34
Hello,
knot tailwind.
American 1823, we're 1800 for 7000.
Our over ground speed.
Departure radar contact.
Is 196 knots.
Navigation maintain 1-2000 for about.
Climbing a 1-2000 left turn, direct Qatar, American 1823.
We have 65 miles to go, estimated time.
.com 6740, clear visual approach into Raleigh Executive Airport. You can report canceling IFR this frequency in the air or via telephone when you get on the ground.
Would like to do...
Shotgun 6740, negative. You're the only target I show out there, Reginald. Okay, .com 6740, squawk 1200, radar service is terminated, maintain VFR, frigs to change is approved. Good day.
I'd like to do the RNAV approach out here, or the GPS for runway 23. I'll ask them if they'll let me practice it. Looking for initial approach fix of Kudek.
Number 7, Papa Yankee, advise... Johnson County inside. I am showing one target about 3 southeast of the field, maybe inbound at 2,700 feet. Type unknown.
I could also do Gypsy, or if they want to do vectors, Joe Pot is my final approach fix. Down to 2,600 feet, or any of the initial fixes, 2,100 for the final. And approach Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra request.
I'm sorry, who was calling?
That's Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra. I'd like to do the practice RNAV GPS runway 23 at Triangle North, if possible.
Raleigh Durham departure, citation 666 for Papa 2000, climbing 7000.
Number 668, Juliet Papa, Raleigh departure, radar contact, maintain 7000.
I maintain 7000, I'm on an assigned heading 055, H. Papa.
Pretty sure I see Raleigh, out ahead of me.
I'm sorry, you were just stepped on with a departure, sir. What were you looking for approach-wise?
I'd like to do the RNAV GPS for runway 23 at Triangle North for 8 tangos here.
Okay. Number 8, Juliet Papa, turn right heading 140. When you complete the turn, traffic will be 10 o'clock and about 6 miles opposite direction out of 8, or descending to 8,000. The CRJ on the downwind.
Right turn on my right turn heading 140, look for Jack Cage Papa.
American 1823, contact Washington, 135.2.
35.2, 1823,
CS. Number 59 or Alpha, traffic at 12 o'clock, 4 miles a pass above the orbiting, taking some photos or survey work at VFR. 4 miles west of the northwestbound at 4,000 inbound to runway 3, still pass underneath. To set up for that, do you want to go to Kudek?
Yeah, Kudek would be great. Hey, Tango's here.
All right, proceed direct Kudek to set up for the approach.
Direct Kudek, setting up. Thank you, hey, Tango's here.
Hey, Tango's here. If you don't mind, just because we're 75 to kind of keep you out of the way, my departures are climbing to 7.
You broke up there for 8 Tango's here. What was that?
Number 8, Juliet Papa, finding 180.
180, Papa.
Number 8, Tango's here. I'm going to leave you at 7,500 feet until we're about 10 northeast of the field.
Roger, I'll stay at 75, 8, Tango's here. All right, so he told me to go direct Kudek. I've activated that.
November 668, Juliet Papa, proceed direct to Eager, resume the Roswell 2 departure, climb maintain 1-2000, 12,000.
Direct to Eager, resume the Roswell 2 departure, climb maintain 1-2000, 12,000, leaving 7,000 at
Papa. Number 59er Alpha, cross NOSIC at or above 3,400, cleared RNAV runway 32 approach.
All right, and he's leaving me at 7,500 for a little while. That's my descent profile pretty steep since I have to be down to 2,600.
4920, are you sure you're supposed to be with approach there?
He's going to have me flying over the inbound traffic at Raleigh-Durham, I suppose, is what he said.
All right.
That'll be all right.
November 668, Juliet Papa, Kennick, Washington Center on 135.3. Good morning.
35.3 to Papa, good day.
Next.
Showing 16 and a half minutes. I do have RDU out here off to the right. Visibility is pretty spectacular today. A little bit of haze, but very minimal. All right, Raleigh-Durham off to our right now.
Raleigh departure United 366, 1,900 for 7,000.
United 366, rolling under puncture radar contact, maintain 7,000.
Maintain 7.
United 366, turn left heading 320.
320, United 366.
United 366, continue left turn direct Qatar, resume Shepherd 2. I'll have higher for you as soon as we pass some traffic. Just west of you now, about 8 miles northeastbound, VFR 7500 DA40.
Hey, that's direct Qatar for United 366.
November 8, Tango Sierra. Traffic 2 o'clock and about 8 miles, turning westbound out of 4 for 7000 United Airbus. I'm going to pass off your right wing.
Hey, Tango Sierra, I'm on the lookout.
United 366, previous contract now 1 to 2 o'clock, 5 miles eastbound, VFR 7500, VA 40.
Hey, Tango Sierra, I have that traffic in sight.
Right, Tango Sierra, thanks.
366, negative contact.
United 366, thanks. He's got you in sight now.
Well, they are bringing me right over the landing traffic.
United 366, traveling to factor, climb, maintain 1-2000, 12,000.
Okay, up to 1-2000, 366.
Actually, that's departing traffic, I should say.
Number 59er Alpha, contact tower 127.45.
Number 8 Tango Sierra, VFR descent at your discretion, now proceed on course.
Number 8 descent at my discretion, 8 Tango Sierra on the way to Kudak. Probably need to descend fairly quickly. I am. Miles out. That's 10 miles.
Pick up IFR clearance to Terre Haute, Indiana. Hotel Uniform Foxtrot.
United 366, contact center 135.2, good day.
35.2, United 366, thanks.
And one more time on the call sign, looking for their IFR clearance and where they're off of.
Paragraph 574, off Pearson County.
Paragraph 574, Raleigh approach, roger, squawk 6535, maintain VFR.
6535,
I guess I'll be back down into the bumpy weather here.
Raleigh approach, bear at 95, see the mic off Raleigh exec.
Calling off Raleigh exec, standby. Paragon 5574, radar contact, 3 miles southwest of the airport, cleared to Hotel Uniform Foxtrot via Pulaski direct. Maintain 7,000 for now.
Paragon 5574, cleared to Hotel Uniform Foxtrot, direct Pulaski. Can you spell that for me?
Papa Sierra Kilo, then direct.
Papa Sierra Kilo, then direct. Maintain 7,000, Paragon 5574.
Paragon 5574, maintain 7,000, and you can ask the center for higher. I couldn't get a hold of them. Contact them now, 124.05.
124.05, Paragon 5574, thank you.
Calling off of Raleigh exec, say again.
Baron 95 Kilo Mike, passing 4.5 VFR, like to pick up IFR to OKV.
All right, number 95 Kilo Mike, roger, squawk 5360.
5360, 95 Kilo Mike.
Number 95 Kilo Mike, I suggest a northbound heading as well to exit the final box, multiple jets entering.
Okay, heading 350 work for you, 350?
Yeah, just a north, due north, 360, you'll be fine.
Okay, 360, due north, 95 kilo mic.
We're 95 kilo mic, radar contact, 5 miles northeast of Sanford, cleared to OKV via radar vectors, and I'll give you the rest of the route here in a minute. Harmon, maintain 7,000, maintain on a heading of 360.
7,000 and heading 360 for now, 95 kilo mic.
All right, then number 95 kilo mic, the route's going to be Victor 3, Flat Rock, Victor 155, Rookie, Casanova, then direct. I'll have on course to join Victor 3 in about 8 miles.
Okay, you broke up a little bit on that. Victor 3, Flat Rock, Victor 155, and say that, give rest, please.
No problem. After 155 is Rookie, R-O-O-K-Y, Casanova, direct.
Okay, Victor 155 to Rookie, R-O-O-K-Y, Casanova, direct, 95 kilo mic.
And number 95 kilo mic, I said, just continue on the 360 heading. I'll have a turn to join Victor 3.
Lewisburg, North Carolina. Automated weather observation, 1507 Zulu weather, wind 330 at 8 gust, 14 visibility, 10 clear below, 12,000 temperature, 10 Celsius, dew point minus 3, altimeter 3008.
Definitely bumpy morning. Our airport's just off the right wing now. A little bit ahead of it, but I'm going to fly the full approach here. Miles from the initial approach fix.
Mountain 8850, rally approach, altimeter 3006. Number 95 Kilo Mike, and I'll have direct Oxford in 2 miles, OXFRD.
Hey, we're 1,000 miles to our, or 1,000 feet to our initial approach altitude. I'll hold a little bit high of that since we're still miles out.
I'm ready, Tango Sierra, advise when you start your turn inbound.
I'll advise on my inbound turn, Nate Tango Sierra.
Yellow ground, Delta's 2351, we're short of Bravo at Tango 6, information Delta, protect.
Delta calling for taxi, ground will be point niner. My 228 Charlie, tell the park to radar contact, maintain 4000, direct to our river now. Number 95, Kilo Mike, clear direct Oxford, join Victor 3.
Direct Oxford to join Victor 3, and then as you told me to go, 95 Kilo Mike.
All right.
Raleigh approach, citation 734, Delta Bravo.
I briefed the approach. I have my chart on my lap anyway, but...
Number 734 Delta Bravo,
we just parted Person County, level at 3,000. We got the information, citation 560. Let's come inbound, land at Raleigh, VFR full stop.
Number 734 Delta Bravo, squawk 0433.
0433.
8 miles, we're 400 feet above. In a minute, we'll take that down.
Number 734 Delta Bravo, rally approach, CL altimeter on 3006, Delta is current. Expect runway 5R.
5R, we got Delta, 734 Delta Bravo.
Number 4 Delta Bravo, for now, just clear direct to Raleigh.
Correct, Raleigh, and
Delta is 158,
734 Delta Bravo.
Roger. Ray Charlie Tell, climb maintain 7,000.
A little over 5 miles from our final approach fix to our missed approach. Go ahead and descend now to our full approach fix altitude, 2,600.
Number 2045 X-ray departure radar contact, maintain 3,000.
Now we'll see if this thing arms.
Maintain 1,000. Number 4, Central for X-ray, fighting 140. What's the approximate on course heading, BQ1? Roger.
3.5 miles. I don't see any other traffic out here. All right, we're at approach altitude.
TBMA Charlie Hotel, contact Washington Center, 18.47.
Okay, see if the autopilot tracks. Baby, there you go. To activate the approach in the
Bob, I'll offer it to you. You don't have to take it if you don't want it. It's a 3-2, you'll be number 1-4, and the winds are 3-2-0-9, gusting to 1-8.
He needs to practice. We'll do 5-right.
You what, you'll do 5-right, you said?
Yes, sir, that's fine.
No problem. Expect 5-right, yeah. We got 20 miles final just for your own info.
Okay.
And approach 458 Tango Sierra cross Kudak turning inbound.
Number 458 Tango Sierra, thanks sir. Let me know when you want to go over to advisory.
I'll go ahead over to advisory now, 8 Tango Sierra.
All right, anyway, Tango Sierra, squawk 1200, free chain approved. You have a good one.
Thanks for your help, have a great day, 8 Tango Sierra.
Tip not available.
And Triangle North, Executive, you got a Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra inbound on the GPS for runway 23. We'll be crossing Gypsy in 2 minutes.
All right, thank you, sir. I wish the winds were better.
Gypsy is 8.5, 11, 12, about 14 miles. That's a pretty long final approach. Landing lights are on. Changed my transponder to VFR. I got approach speed in. I think I have the airport in sight. I'm going to let the autopilot take me in on the RNAV. Be there right on schedule. We're under flap speed and gear speed. I'll put those down, and after we make this turn, And we're initiating our turn on to final. I do have the airport in sight. Alright, approach mode's armed, glide slope is active. Triangle North traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra is about a 10-mile final on the GPS for 23, Triangle North. And we're 5 miles from Joe Pot, which is our final. At which point we'll go ahead and get flaps and gear down. Final approach heading 27. Good crosswind still. All right. Runway is definitely in sight. Way over there, we're fighting a heck of a crosswind here.
North Carolina, automated weather observation. 1521 Zulu weather, wind 340 at 7, gust 15, wind 0.
Miles to Joe Pot. We'll begin our descent here. I got the glide scope coming in. I'm going to go ahead and do partial flaps now. Being a little windy and gusty, we're probably only going to go partial flaps today. And our glide scope is armed and we're tracking that. 1.2 miles to Gypsy, Joe Pot rather. Final approach. We're on our glide slope. Minimums are 600. It'll call that out for me because I've already set it. Landing gear is coming down. Landing lights are on. Have gear down. 3 green. Approach flaps, lights, fuel selectors are on.
Leaving altitude.
Airspeed's good. We're going to come in just a tad faster than normal, I think. And Triangle North, Executive Airport, traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra is a 3-mile final on the GPS for 23, Triangle North.
Oh.
at 7, gust 1, 5, wind variable between 2, 7, 0, and 3, 6, 0, visibility 1, 0, clear below 1, 2, thousand, temperature 1, 0, Celsius, dew point minus 3, altimeter 3, 0, 0, 8.
Winds changed on me a little bit here.
Triangle North Executive Airport, Lewisburg, North Carolina. Automated weather observation. 1524 Zulu weather. Wind 320 at 8 gusts. 15 wind variable between 270 and 3.
Winds are coming down a little bit now. We're just a tad above glide path, that's okay. Wish I could see the windsock down there. These winds, they say, are variable. Right on the border of me changing runways, to be honest. There we go. Autopilot coming off.
Autopilot.
Triangle North, Twin Star 8 Tango Sierra, short final for 2-3.
Minimums.
Okay. Full ailerons in. Triangle North traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra is clear of the runway. Taxiing FBO, Triangle North. Yeah, I see the windsock now. It is direct across that runway. Wouldn't have mattered which one I picked at all. Down here at taxi speed, I feel that wind pushing on me.